And as we look to the future, obviously, in 2021, are there particular causes, particular issues that are most important for you that you would most like to see the fight continue with?
The cause that's number one on my list is trans rights, because trans people seem the most threatened right now. I was shocked when we moved to England 2 years ago, and I was shocked to find a woman reporter at a big newspaper act like that there was some issue that needed to be, you know, she had a problem with it. I don't see how feminism is in any way in keeping with, how do I phrase this? People who call themselves feminists should be for trans people. But some in this country apparently are threatened by it. And so I try to speak out as much as I can. I created a character 40 years ago who was a trans character, maybe the first sympathetic trans character in literature. And I'm sticking with Anna in my support of her brothers and sisters. I think you have to look into your heart on this and ask yourself, how would you feel if you were in the same situation and people were trying to put you down? It's just a question of human decency, really, in the long run. That's the way I see it anyway. That's the way I've always seen it.